I am so impressed with what Bylas has done. Number one, just again, beating the odds of being able to address all the things that come with a community having to deal with drugs and all the things associated with crime and violence, those kinds of things. There's a lot to be learned from the Bylas Coalition. The great activities, the great, you've got great leadership, you have all the things that, again, help this coalition to not just be really about problem solving around drugs, but to problem solve overall for the tribe. And truly, the San Carlos Apache tribe is so very lucky to have the Bylas Coalition, because it is a model for problem solving that will that will transcend this tribe, but also help others all across the country.
And also various state organizations and agencies, including the Substance Abuse and Mental Health Services Administration under the United States Department of Health and Human Services, have joined together with the STEPP Coalition to make this event a very fruitful event for each and every one of you.